shall undergo, is safe and well secured, sufficient in your own law, now finished your work. Holy God, Father of heaven, as many as come to say thank you, dear Lord. Thank you for watching over the last night, the sessions of the Heavenly Father, waves up this morning, and Jesus, brother, and brother, and our way back. Father, that is so good to us, our Father, even though we don't deserve it. We thank you for your grace and your mercy, Father, you God all by yourself. You're way making our Father heart break with my grace, Father. We can't thank you enough, all that you've done for us, Father. We just pray, Heavenly Father, that we, as we strongly need every day to live up to, would you have us, dear Lord, Father, continue to help us, oh Father. Let us come from every need and die, oh Father. We, you know how the problems that we are weak, but you are strong. Thank you for all that you do for us on the problem. Thank you for providing for us on the problem, who will find it, hold on our back, amen. Heavenly Father, we just can't say that. Thank you. Thank you for your son, Jesus, pray, God, Father, who lives up and died, and who had the right to treat us like that, amen. You all thank you. Good, Heavenly Father. We all thank you, Heavenly Father. We just thank you. Thank you for the shepherd of the house, Heavenly Father. But thank you for strengthening him, Heavenly Father. Because not only would you live in the house, Heavenly Father, and he's your clock, that you would where you have a goal, dear God. Father, God, we have to be in our presence in the years ahead. I'll say, what this is. I'm glad you did. I'm sorry. I have my glasses, I can't see. I go to the house of the Lord. Speak to my family, see my neighbor,